Civility is defined as the formal politeness and courtesy in behavior or speech. At workspace, treating everyone with civility and respect is very important, not only for the benefit of the organization, but also to build your credibility, gain respect, and achieve success. Lack of civility is not tolerated in organizations, as uncivil environment usually results in high employee turnout, more absenteeism, and low productivity, as well as higher levels of workplace harassment and expensive lawsuits. Nearly 9 in 10 of Americans, that is 87%, who work in uncivil environments report that incivility has negative consequences on their job or at home. More specifically, hurt my job morale 55%, makes me want to quit 45%, leads me to be less collaborative 40%, causes me to feel anger towards my co-workers or employers 38%, reduces the quality of my work 36%, causes me to discourage others from joining where I work, and has a negative effect on my personal time away from work 32%, leads me to be less creative 26%, leads me to call in sick 23%. It is necessary to exhibit and promote civil behavior at the workplace to ensure the growth of the individual as well as the organization. In this session, you will learn to display civility while working, exhibit civility at common work areas, dress appropriately at work, manage emotions at workplace.